Welcome back to Today at AZ. Tis the season for everything pumpkin. May not exactly feel like fall just yet, but Valley Pumpkin Patches are opening starting this weekend.
And Team 12's Jess Winters is all for it. Jess, tell us a little bit about where you are and what we all need to know.
Well, I'm at Mother Nature's Farm in Gilbert, and it's funny you say that about the weather, because I was just going to say, I'm wearing a long sleeve dress. I'm comfortable right now. I'm feeling a breeze. It almost feels like fall out here, but enough about me. I'm going to bring in Wade. He's the owner. Good morning to you. How you doing?
Great. How are you doing?
I'm doing well. Thanks for asking. How excited are you to open, and when are you officially opening?
We officially open the farm on Saturday. That's tomorrow, and I am very excited for fall to be here.
Yes, is it your favorite season?
I love fall. It's the greatest time.
You are not alone. So what do you offer here other than pumpkin picking?
We offer hay rides, animal feeding, 40 acres of entertainment, and distance.
What's the most popular? I hope you can hear the roosters in the background. Good morning to everyone. That's your alarm clock. What's the most popular attraction for the kids?
Oh, the kids love to come out and feed the animals. Everybody loves to feed the animals.
And there have been nationwide labor shortages. Have you faced that here? Because I'm sure you can't do this and run a farm all on your own.
Yeah, there's a lot of labor shortages. We rely on young kids and high school kids, so it's always looking for somebody every year, but it's a little tough this year.
It's tough. How many positions are you looking to fill right now?
We're looking to fill about 4 positions right now. We need hayride drivers. We need tour guides.
With COVID, with the pandemic, were you able to open last year?
We were barely able to open. It was really nice to be able to have the space and have social distancing.
I saw a really funny sign in here about social distancing. It says, what does it say? Keep a cow apart?
Yeah, stay 6 feet apart. Stay about a cow length.
Now we're going to take you inside the general store. This is one of my favorite. I already told Wade here that I'm probably going to spend a pretty penny this morning. What do you sell out in here?
We sell everything that you need for Halloween and Christmas, but our big item right now that moves is jams, jellies, and salsas. A lot of salsas.
A lot of salsas. Is there pineapple salsa for me?
I'm sure there is. There's hot sauce, habanero salsa, ghost pepper salsa.
When do you get really busy here? Is it closer to Halloween or is this the time?
We get really busy the last 2 weeks of October, but there's plenty of people coming out the first 2 weeks.
About how many people do you expect tomorrow?
I'm not really sure because of everything's been crazy, but tomorrow I'm hoping that a couple hundred people will show up.
A couple hundred. Bring the kiddos. It's going to be so much fun out here. I think I'm going to go shopping right now. What do you guys think?
Oh, gosh.
So jams, jellies, salsas. I'm assuming they all have some form of pumpkin in them, and I'm a yes, yes, yes.